This is the Sartorius CPA224S, 0.1 of a milligram, maximum of 220 grams. So what we'll do is just do a quick test there. We've got 9.38 grams. That's a pound coin. To zero there, as you can see. And 9.38 grams, there we go. Okay, so hopefully that gives you some sort of an idea to the repeatability of the Sartorius CPA224S analytical balance. It's Nick Edmund, Richmond Scientific, signing off. Thank you.